Thank you for logging on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe with a look at your Sunday evening forecast into the work week too. Here's what you can expect. Tonight, temperatures again will be cool. You can leave your windows open. No need for AC. That's really been the case all week and weekend long. Tonight, we'll dip into the 50s again with some passing cloud cover. Maybe a bit of patchy fog early tomorrow morning. But for the most part, the clouds are actually going to be breaking apart, moving away, and barely any fog formation, at least widespread across the area. There have been a couple of darker clouds. It looked like at times today it was going to rain. And maybe some of you even did see a couple of raindrops, but it wasn't anything too heavy, not enough to interrupt any weekend plans, really. We have just some of these clouds up into the North Country and in the Lakes region, too, but these are all falling apart, making for a really nice Sunday evening, and that will lead into really what will be a nice start to our work week. The problem has been, though, in terms of the temperatures, it's been cool. Temperatures have only been in the 70s the past couple of days, and the reason is you can see how the clouds are actually moving from the northwest. Well, we have a low pressure center, a system up toward the north of us, and that is really steering down some cooler, drier air from Canada right out of the northwest. So that's why temperatures just have been so much cooler than the average, which for this time of August is right around 80 degrees. We haven't hit that in a few days. Here's what's going to happen tonight. We'll see any clouds, showers going away, and it will be clear during the overnight hours. Then tomorrow, starting out with maybe a bit of cloud cover up to the north. It's been stubborn, northeast Kingdom of Vermont and then into Coos County in northern New Hampshire, so may still be some lingering cloud cover there. But everybody else, it's a good start to the work week when you're commuting back to work or back to camp for some of the kids, the last couple of weeks of that going on. Then as we progress through the day, a few passing clouds again to the north, but everybody stays dry, and really it's a very pleasant day with temperatures in the 70s, upper 70s at that. Tuesday will also be really nice. In fact, barely any cloud cover. That's probably the pick of the week with lots of sunshine, and it will be dry yet again. The temperatures will be on their way up. That's the good news here if you want some of this summertime warmth that we've been missing out on. The average high for right now in August is 81 degrees. And at least for the beginning part of the week, we'll still be a few degrees shy of that, closer by Wednesday to 80, then back down to some cooler readings Thursday and Friday at the end of the week. So tomorrow in the 70s for the most part, a couple places stuck in the upper 60s, again where the clouds hang on longer, so temperatures just can't warm as much there. But the rest of the work week, at least into midweek, looks good too. Lots of sun Tuesday. Wednesday we'll see increase in clouds and maybe a stray sprinkle, especially in the western areas in the afternoon, a high near 80. Then Thursday, Friday, few scattered showers, not a washout either days. We'll have some sun thrown in there too, but temperatures cooler in the 70s. Thanks for logging on. Have a great evening.